Obviously, the answer to this could be win, but I guess how do you get to that standard before you're necessarily winning at the level that the Chiefs did and where he comes from? How do you promote that before you get there?
Guys doing their job every single play. It doesn't matter who we're playing, what the situation is. You know, like we're saying, we have to have a lot of help on the outside to make the playoffs. You better be giving 100% effort each play. You better be doing your job without a doubt, doing the work during the week so we're you get out there on Sunday and it's, you know, you don't hesitate. And so that's where Kareem's coming from, and I respect that a lot.
And do you feel like with the situation you guys are in right now with 2 weeks to go, as a captain and a leader of the team, do you feel like a responsibility to send that message to guys?
Absolutely. I appreciate that message, like I said, but it's about finishing out the right way. How are we going to finish this thing out? If we're not doing it the right way, it's a waste of time, and we don't need to be wasting our time right now. You only get so many opportunities to go out there and show what you can do, so we need to get better.